And I wanted to show you this this model kit that I built a little while back. This belonged to my friend John Pettick, who passed away on Thanksgiving 2016. And there was a, his family had a sale, an estate sale, selling a lot of his model kits, and I was fortunate enough to get a couple of them because I wanted to have some things that I can just remember they used to belong to him and kind of paint them up in his honor. But this is a model kit produced by Ultra Tumbra. It's a Monster Pals number 3 Simian Rampage. There's the box there. And as you can see, it was sculpted by C. Christopher Dillon. And it's a super deformed sort of sculpt. And it shows a Kong-like creature with a dinosaur skull attacking a small village. Got a little road there, grass huts. And on this one, since the details were pretty small, it's kind of a small thing, I didn't really want to put any woodland scenic stuff. I just painted it kind of as it was meant to be. It's a pretty small figure. It's just maybe 4 inches tall from the bottom of the base to the top of his head. Could be a little shorter than that. I didn't measure it. Got a pretty funny ape on it, kind of eyeing the grass huts, probably wondering if there's any something juicy or crunchy inside. But this has been in my collection now for a little while, and I wanted to show it to you as part of my Confrontations Kong videos. It's a neat little kit from Ultra Tumbra. Simian Rampage. So thanks for watching, and be sure and like and subscribe if you haven't, and appreciate your comments. Thanks, bye.